Kevin Rudd has confirmed that he wasn't consulted about Julia Gillard's plans to lift the ban on uranium exports to India. The federal opposition says it is yet another sign that the PM and her foreign minister don't get along.
It's the Gillard government's biggest foreign policy backflip.
Anyone been misbehaving?
But the foreign minister knew nothing.
The truthful answer to your question is no, I was not consulted. The Prime Minister has also said very clearly that she's taking this to the National Conference as her own personal initiative.
The Foreign Minister's brushing aside suggestions of a growing dispute with Julia Gillard. He wasn't told about the Prime Minister's plan to export uranium to India.
It's not fair, is it?
Despite being in India at the time.
Plainly, Kevin Rudd and Julia Gillard don't talk to each other. They don't like each other.
Kevin Rudd scrapped plans to export uranium to India when he became Prime Minister.
I sort of look younger there, don't I? Yeah.
A move Tony Abbott took a swipe at in front of Barack Obama.
On selling uranium to India, President Obama had the good sense never to change President Bush's policy.
It's far better when we have visiting heads of government to treat that in a statesmanlike way, which means that we keep our domestic differences to one side.
I was congratulating the government for finally getting it right.
The government will be hoping that Barack Obama's visit and his close working relationship with Julia Gillard will give Labor and the Prime Minister a much needed boost in the polls.
John O'Doherty, 10 News.